For this recording of Durezze e Ligature by Giovanni Maria Trabacci, I decided to follow a similar procedure to my recording of Trabacci's Consonanze Stravaganti. That is, I performed the piece twice, the first time with a spinet tuned to quarter comma mean tone temperament, and then in third comma mean tone temperament. For more details about these two temperaments, as well as their expressive potentials, I would refer you to my previous video, where I explain in depth the characteristics of these two temperaments. For now, just a quick recap. Both of these temperaments emphasize the purity of thirds. In the case of quarter comma mean tone temperament, we have 8 pure major thirds, while in third comma mean tone temperament, we have 9 pure minor thirds. In both temperaments, the fifths are narrower than what we have in equal temperament. Third comma mean tone is slightly more narrow than quarter comma mean tone. Both temperaments have a wolf between A flat and E flat, or more precisely stated, G sharp and E flat. Third comma mean tone is slightly wolfier than quarter comma mean tone. And both temperaments also have chromatic scales that have a very, very strong character due to the fact that half steps are not equidistant. I did this in the previous video, but just to give you a very, very short example of what a chromatic scale sounds like in these temperaments, here is a chromatic scale on C, and the spinet in this particular instance is tuned to third comma mean tone. The title of the piece, Durezze e Ligature, refers to a style of early 17th century keyboard writing that emphasizes chromaticism, unusual resolutions, and dissonance, all of which are explored through discords, durezze, and suspensions, ligature. I hope you enjoy the performances.
Thank you.